Toronto is the fourth largest city in North America, with more people moving in every day. The city is growing, and we need the transit system to grow with it. The TTC and GO are already overcrowded and set ridership records every year. This is why Metrolinx developed the Big Move, a regional transportation plan. It's also why the government of Ontario is investing in new public transit, including a $16 billion investment, the biggest transit expansion in the history of the region. One part of this investment is the Eglinton Crosstown, a 19-kilometer light rail transit line, LRT for short. Light rail is new to Toronto, but is used all around the world. Light rail vehicles can run on elevated structures, in tunnels like the subway, or, where there's room, on the surface, where they are fully separated from traffic. They carry more passengers than streetcars or buses, and light rail vehicle cars can be joined together to meet growing demand. Where they are on the surface, construction will include bike lanes, wide and sheltered platforms, along with new trees. Stop spacing and speeds will be similar to the subways downtown, providing convenience, speed, and reliability. The light rail vehicles being built for the Crosstown are fully accessible. Level boarding and 100% low floor interiors mean people with wheelchairs and strollers can travel with ease. Multiple doors and the use of proof of payment make it easier for passengers to board quickly and efficiently. The system will use the Presto automated fare card in addition to the standard TTC methods of payment. They're also electrically powered with no emissions, so not only will they help move people through the city, but they are also environmentally friendly. Work on the Crosstown is already underway. When it opens in 2020, the Crosstown will move 53 million riders per year and significantly reduce travel times, providing Toronto with comfortable, convenient, reliable, and fast transit. To learn more about the project, visit our website at thecrosstown.ca, give us a call, or drop by our community office.